Hi.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Merhaba, good evening.
Yalçın Avcı, Instagram haber, Kaş. Bugün ikinci programımızı yayınlayacağız. Dün yayınladık bir tanesini. Kaş, Kilim Pansiyonu'ndaki müşterilerimizden Kaş deneyimleri. Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Yalçın, I can't complain. Your pension. Killing
No, we don't talk first. We talk about the Kaş. We come from Austria.
I'm from Berlin actually, but I live in Austria at the moment.
Yeah, so you come for 1 week.
Only one
so
week.
So you spend 5 days in Kaş.
Yeah, too so short.
So what you did here, what can you recommend next people who is coming? Your turn now.
My turn now. Well, I think for me it's my first time in Turkey.
Yes.
Kaş is a very, it's a jewel of the country as far as I can say. And it's a perfect place to relax. I'm not a backpacker. I'm just arrived, stayed at the pension, went to the beach, went to the city and returned. The same procedure every day. So it's not about boredom, it's about routines. And Kaş has some nice beaches. I went to Kaş camping, for example.
Yes.
It's kind of a alternative camping range where you can just take a leech and swim and dive and snorkel, and you can buy a beer, but you don't have to. Then there's another beach. What name it is again?
Ingebors.
And it's also free. It's a bit stony, but the stones are all very soft, so it's almost sand.
Soft stones.
Soft stone beach. And yeah, this is just nice. The water is
calm,
azure blue, and it's so salty that you can swim without any motion.
Yeah. So except swimming, restaurants, cafes in Kaş, can you recommend? What is your experience in Kaş? Food,
Fish, first of all, fish.
Yeah,
Where did you go? Which restaurant you had fish?
Killing Pension.
Yes.
First of all. Then Bahçe.
Bahçe. Fish Bahçe or?
Fish Bahçe. It's about fish.
How was it? Was it nice?
Very nice.
How was the price?
Intermediate.
Yeah.
I think it was fair. It was of a very good quality, but not as expensive as I expected. But it was also not a bargain. So it's intermediate, and you can go there.
Yeah.
And
cat.
Yeah. You should find this.
Yes. And then where else have you been? And what can you recommend for who is coming first time here?
The same experience as I had, beach and fish.
Yeah.
And
Kilim
Pansiyonu.
Yeah. Can you tell people, my pansiyon is very cheap pansiyon.
Mm-hmm.
So in cheapest pansiyon in Kaş.
Is it?
Yes, cheapest one. Because normally it's, room is here, not less than 100, you know?
Really?
Yes, I am the cheapest pansiyon in Kaş. And double is 60, single is 40 now. So
what I can say, it's a very good price. I can't complain. It's cozy. People can cook together. You have a nice kitchen. You can just buy your groceries, put it to the fridge, cook it whenever you want. There's no pressure to buy or order something, and you can come and go wherever you want and whenever you want, and I don't know, it's almost perfect.
What about Didem? Didem, you almost...
Can I speak in Turkish?
Yeah, you can, but you can speak also in English.
No, we stay in English.
You stayed something 3 weeks here, yes?
Yeah, almost 3 weeks.
Yes.
It's been now.
So, what your experience in Kaş? Be honest, because...
We are all friends, Yalçın.
Yeah.
Know. Yeah, quite old friends.
Yeah.
And I didn't come here to stay as a visitor. More than a visitor, I come as a friend.
Yeah,
as a visiting friend.
Yeah, to share nice moments with you and the other visitors who stay at detention.
Like me?
Yeah, like you, exactly. I made really good friendships in the meantime. I mean, you know, the next door pension.
Yeah, Berna.
Berna.
Yeah, so very nice. Yes. Suzy is
yes,
very nice.
Yeah, they are
all great and friendly people.
They are quite nice people. Easy to get along with. What else?
Where have you been here? For example, Yalı restaurant, Gülşen cafe. We went there.
I haven't been socializing outside so far too often.
I mean, this program is mostly for people who coming here. For example, when you come here, you don't know any beach, nothing here. So you need to look again.
Yeah.
So you can find. But if people watch us, they think that okay, Kaş camping is best place to swim.
Very nice.
Yeah.
But it's a bit, if you like to have a bar set up, have some arranged places to lay on and dive, then Kaş camping is perfect. But it's not like a beach.
Yeah.
The beach is, what's the name again?
İnce Boğaz.
It's both like 5 to 10 minutes to walk.
So you haven't been Kekova? Have you been Kekova?
I've been to Kekova. I took a boat tour.
Yeah. Which company was it? Remember?
Bermuda was so great.
Yeah.
The lunch they served was delicious. I wasn't expecting it at all. I mean, from a tour company.
But
it was just so delicious. I can't even forget it. Highly recommended.
Yeah.
Highly.
Lasten tak morgen früh. Bitte vergessen Sie nicht, Ihre Schlüssel abzugeben.
Fuck.
Vielen Dank. Also meine Schuhe bleiben alle hier, ja?
Ja.
Ja. All shoes stay.
Alright.
Okay.
That's
a
my.
It's the cheapest pension in Kaş, but you have to leave your shoes when you leave.
You leave your shoes when you leave?
That's what he said.
Yeah, no, I said, letzten Tag morgen früh, bitte vergessen Sie nicht, Ihre Schlüssel abzugeben.
Ja, abzugeben. Abgeben.
So you're not German?
It's German. If I German, warum Baron is from, warum darum?
Warum darum?
Yeah.
Weil niemand in den Urwald zog und die Banane gerade bog. That's the answer.
All right. So besides Landaman, böyle sorulmuş oldu. You have any message for? I mean, in world people is watching you.
Yeah.
What you wanna tell the people in world?
I'm in love with Kaş. And you should be too. It's happening fast, it's happening quick. It's crawling from behind and it gets you and then you stay.
Okay Didem, şey soracağım. Şey söyler misin? Kaş zaten aşk şehri burası. Aşk şehri olduğunu söyler misin?
Evet.
Onu sen söyle de.
Evet.
Burası aşk şehri. Aşıkların Kaş'a gelmesini tavsiye ediyorum. Çünkü çok sessiz, sakin ve kişiselleşebileceğiniz bir ortam sunuyor size. Dolayısıyla diğer çok fazla insanların öteki insanlara referans vererek sosyalleşmeye çalıştıkları yerlerden ziyade kendinize dönebileceğiniz, arkadaşlıklarınızı pekiştirebileceğiniz ve derinleştirebileceğiniz çok güzel bir ambiyans sunuyor size karşı.
Vay be! I thought I was expecting you tell this in English, but you forget, you just talk in Turkish.
It's a bilingual interview, right?
Yeah.
Three languages. It's alright.
It's just with also I know Russian, you know. I know Japanese, you know.
Really?
Yes.
Yeah.
Honda, Toyota,
Kawasaki,
Kodak,
Nissan.
Yeah, this guy. Sen de son mesajını böyle vermiş oldun.
Ben sen Türkçe sorunca Türkçe cevap verdim.
Okay, alright, no problem, it's great.
No problem.
Son mesajını vermiş oldun bu bölümde diye düşünüyorum. Başka söylemek istediğin bir şey var mı? You want to tell anything else? Burada özledin arkadaşları, ilk arkadaşın da çünkü sen hep internetteydin, sürekli bir arkadaşınla konuşuyordun. Özledin arkadaşlara da mesaj
atıyorsun. I miss Özlem so much. Onur. I love my friends back in Ankara. Hope to see them soon. Kisses.
Allahu Akbar.
Allahu Akbar. Yeah, alright. You want to add anything else?
That's it.
Alright. Yalçın Avcı, Instagram haber kaç? Kilim Pansiyon'dan iyi akşamlar.